suffered when he was a little passive in the previous rally, making the adjustment. A second set point here, a good 20 minutes or so since his first.
Jaw-dropping stuff from both players. The wrong approach shot, but what a get this is from Federer.
Six
the
off.
Foot speed from Novak was incredible. I thought he'd done enough. But this is just beyond belief. Behind him when he makes contact with the ball.
And he can't believe it. Instinctive tennis of the very highest order from Federer.